is a landmark and it should be followed as an example by all states in India. I congratulate Andhra Pradesh government for this.